was too busy thinking about how much time I was gonna lose when I should have been paying attention to getting ready to stop the clock. Hey Smash, I'm doing all right, thanks. And well, it just got worse. I just lost about 2.5 seconds. Maybe 3. Sergeant 2012. Nice to see you. Hope you're having a good evening. Thanks for stopping by. Doing some no reset runs. It's going pretty good. Good to see Johnny Peralta back in the lineup at third base, as they're moving Matt Carpenter back to second base, keeping Alemis Diaz at short. Unfortunately, Colton Long ended up being a victim of that. He got sent back to AAA. Matt Carpenter's been red hot. He just won NL Player of the Week. It'll be interesting to see him back at second base full time again. There. That was a really good stage. Really good. If I wouldn't have screwed up that jump, I'd probably be about 2 seconds ahead instead of a half a second behind. That was a really good stage. Hey, neverseenit.org, thank you very much for the host. Okay, I'm way over on hearts. I don't need any more, for sure. No. Alright, that's a good start. Oh, that's excellent. We are skipping the meat. Can we have full health? Nope. Still, we're skipping the meat. Rainbow split on this level, and if I wouldn't have gotten trolled by that final scythe, that would have been an even better rainbow split. Well, if I get the two-cycle Dracula, this could be the sub-1410. Here we go, folks. Hey, thanks for the good luck, Maisie86. Nice to see ya. Not take a hit. Bailey Rose, thank you very much for the host. I need to get one heart. One. Perfect. Health won't be a factor. Execution. Let's do this. Folks, a new world record! Can you believe that? A no reset run, we get a new world record. 1410 flat. Thank you very much, everybody. Wow. simply amazing. Boy, I tell you what, if I did not fail that jump on towards the end of stage two, that flame boost, this easily would have been a sub 1410. It probably would have been about 1408, maybe 1407. That was the only mistake I made. Oh, and I did get trolled by that last scythe on the death battle. Yes, I got a rainbow, but that could have been an even bigger rainbow split. Still, what a time on a no-reset run. Yes, you did, crazy dude. You popped in at exactly the right time, a new PB. It's probably going to be about a 1410.4 or 5 when I look this up, so excellent run.